This video will show the specific nuances that teams need to be aware of when driving the KitBot on the field. The KitBot for the 2025 season is capable of completing the following actions, although scoring Coral in Autonomous will require teams to add the provided code. Drive around the field using a differential drivetrain, commonly referred to as a tank, geared for a top achievable speed of about 15 feet per second, or 4.5 meters per second. The KitBot does not fit under the deep or shallow cages, but can maneuver between them or push them out of the way while driving. Reload a Coral for use in Autonomous. Score leave points. Score Coral into L1 of the wreath. Collect Coral from the Coral Station. And play defense. Let's start with the Coral Station. Note that the bumpers of the robot need to be right up against the Coral Station in order to successfully collect Coral. Also be aware that the human player can enter Coral onto the field either horizontally or vertically. When using the KitBot, it is recommended to put the Coral down the ramp horizontally, and to place the Coral against the back plastic guard to align it before dropping Coral. If the robot is not lined up, it may not collect Coral successfully. Let's move on to the reef. The KitBot is able to score Coral on level 1 on any side of the reef. This view is from the center driver station. The easiest locations for teams to score on are the sides facing the Alliance station, as drivers will have the best view for scoring. While teams can score on the back sides, you may want some practice or even a camera to help navigate obstructed views. Teams should note that lining up with their bumpers right up against the base leads to the greatest success rate when scoring Coral on the reef. Scoring centered on a face will increase reliability, but less Coral will fit. The KitBot can score Coral on the edge or even in the corner, but may need some practice or modifications to do so reliably. Be careful when scoring to avoid knocking off other already scored Coral. Teams may want to experiment with the controls of their wheels to increase scoring reliability. When driving around the field, be aware that the KitBot cannot fit under the deep or shallow cages without hitting them. It is recommended that teams drive around the cages to avoid damaging their robot or disrupting Alliance partners. The unmodified KitBot cannot score algae in the processor or nets. It is not recommended to use the bumpers to push algae, as this game piece is pretty sticky and may lead to tipping your robot or getting stuck. This is an excellent area for teams to consider improving the KitBot by adding a simple mechanism to score algae. Finally, as a reminder, the KitBot is designed so that teams will iterate and improve on the existing capabilities that it has. We can't wait to see what teams come up with.